Hello! Pick this up from Morrison's. It's the Greene King Festive Pudding Ale. Weighing in at 6%. No information on the internet about this beer. They did do a festive beer before Greene King, but it was between 3 and 4%. This one's 6%. So, I guess the usual thing on the back. A beer like no other, pure Christmas pudding in a glass. We blend our red oak aged brew with pale and crystal malt and challenger, first gold and target hops to create our rich, warming and satisfying ale with masses of toffee, caramel and fruit pudding character. Enjoy with meat and game dishes and rich festive desserts. Right, okay. It's got some information on the side, the usual, which is good. But yeah. So look, aggressive core. I was looking at the internet for Greene King, because it's been a while since I've had Greene King at home. I found this really interesting video. It tells you the story of Greene King from when it first came out as a company that would buy up breweries, and then it went on to buy pubs and hotels and such. And yes, so there you go. Single finger head, large white off-color bubbles. Looks a little bit like cola. Now, I have had many varieties of Christmas beers, ones using the blend of spices, ones with actual Christmas pudding infused into the beer, ones with chocolate and coffee, and some pale, some dark. Education hasn't stuck around. 6%. Smells slightly like Dr. Pepper Cherry Coke. Slight bit of flat cola yeast. There's a slight bit of spice in there. But yes, it's a slight bit of Cherry Coke or flat Coke. Anyway, cheers. There's a hint of molasses there, black treacle. Pepper, but that's about it. It's very flat. It's just tastes like flat cola. Does it inspire me to try it with all the dishes that it recommends? No. I think the only thing it inspires me to do is drink it quickly and move on to another beer. Would I recommend other people buy this? No, not really. The fact that it's telling you that it says. It tastes like a Christmas pudding. It does not. It tastes like flat cola. Anyway. You take care.